doing a new album for you, though. This one's called Shake It for Bitches. Yeah.